Hey, what's up, guys? Spencer Rhodes here. So, Eduardo is a character that has been on The Walking Dead since like the back half of season 6, around there. He was a member of Hilltop. He is basically like Cal's best buddy. I mean, that was my interpretation of those two. He had a lot of scenes with Maggie. He was kind of like one of Maggie's top people, like one of her second in commands, at least like at the Hilltop and everything. And he was in season 7 and season 8, and he survived those. And in season 9, he hasn't been seen or mentioned at all. And Cal has been seen. And we know that there is a 6-year time jump, and something happened. Something really bad happened that made Maggie and Michonne not be on speaking terms. And I'm wondering, since Eduardo's MIA, like, was Eduardo killed during the time jump? I mean, he's a relatively minor character, but I still feel like a character like Eduardo should at least get an on-screen death. And it seems weird that he's just disappeared out of nowhere. And I'm wondering if that's connected to the time jump. Maybe he died during the time jump? I don't know. But it's definitely an interesting idea. Maybe Eduardo does get killed in a flashback. Maybe in episode 14, this upcoming episode, we'll see Eduardo get killed. I mean, it doesn't have to be the big main event that causes the problems between Maggie and Michonne. I mean, I don't think Maggie would be too happy about Eduardo dying if it's something that Michonne caused, but maybe something bigger than that happens. That's just a part of it. I don't know, but it does seem weird that Eduardo hasn't been seen at all in season 9. I mean, is he gonna pop back up in season 10? I mean, what are they doing with that character? I feel like he's too big for him to just disappear. So I'm hoping that we get an answer on that. Is he just temporarily not on the show right now? Is he going to be coming back? Are we gonna see him again? Is he dead? Is he alive? Maybe we'll finally get those answers in episode 14, and maybe we'll be like, oh, that's why no one said anything about it, because this happened or that happened. You know, maybe he does die in a flashback, and we're like, oh, okay, so that's why we never got answers before on Eduardo. So I don't know. I do hope that we at least get to see him again in some way. I prefer Cal to Eduardo. Like, I have a feeling Cal's gonna die. He's gonna be one of the heads on spikes, but it would be cool if, you know, Cal survived to season 10 and got to be a part of that. You know, Eduardo, he's okay. I mean, if they kill him, they kill him. It wouldn't be a big deal to me. But I do think that he should at least, like, we should at least get to see him one last time, or, you know, see what happened to him. Did he die in the flashback? Is he still alive? Like, what's going on with that guy? I don't want it to be like Tobin's kids, where they just disappear and are never mentioned again, and it seems like they never existed. I think Eduardo's too big of a character for that. Like, he's got a fan base, he's got a cult following, so whether or not he dies in a flashback, there does need to be an answer to that mystery of, you know, where the fuck is he? So hopefully we will be getting that. Anyway, that's all I have for this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't be shy. Hit that like and subscribe. I'm not going anywhere. I make 1 to 2 Walking Dead videos per day, so please hit that subscribe button. Right now, we are at 436 subscribers. My goal is to try to get to 500 in the next few months. So just remember, every subscriber counts, every bit of support matters, and is very, very appreciated. Hopefully, we can get to that goal of 500. Anyway, with all that said, I am Spencer Rhodes, and I will see you guys later. Bye.